What are the reasons behind? If we see into that, in the year 1919, a conference was held in Madras, Gokhale Hall, in the presidentship of Kudalkar. The reason why they did this conference was, in 1918, government of India, the then government, British government, made a conference in Lahore, and they didn't allow people other than the government workers to that meeting. So these people from Andhra, who are the leaders of library movement in Andhra Pradesh, they're interested to go. When the government rejected, they got angry and thought that without the participation of the library workers, how that can be a good conference. So they themselves made a conference in Madras. So that was the date, November 14th, they organized the meeting of All India Public Libraries. And after many years, that was made as the Library Week starting day by the government of India. So who organized this meeting, public librarians meeting in Madras, was Andhra Pradesh Library Association. I would like to say a few words about APLA. It was started in the year 1914. By the time, many libraries were started, but they could not conduct for a long time. So the people here in Vijayawada, Ayyanki Venkatramanayya, Suri Narasimham Panthulu, thought that we can organize a small conference so that we can explain the people about how to run the libraries and how to continue them. So at that time, a conference was held on 1914, April 10th, first library conference. Many people attended for that conference, and Chilakamarthy Lakshmi Narasimham Panthulu was the president of that conference, and what he said was, air, light, sun and moon's light, we are getting freely. In the same manner, knowledge should be spread freely and given to each and everyone. In that conference, an association was formed, and it is nothing but Andhra Pradesh Library Association. And APLA is entirely different from other professional associations, because mostly professionals will be there in the library, in any association. But in APLA, all the people, it is the association or the movement, is by the people, for the people and of the people. So this Library Week is being conducted for spread of libraries. We know very well that for anything, publicity is essential. People should know where the library, what all things are available in the library, what type of books are there. To spread this news, we are conducting Library Week. Different meetings were held, and different types of competitions were conducted, and in that way a big galata was made this whole week, so that people will be attracted towards the library.